Fueled by Deathcast.
That you believe, and I've never heard anybody say it like this before, that comedy and horror are basically this, like, sisters of each other. The genres Absolutely. Are sisters of each other. Can you speak on that a little bit? I think that's very interesting.
Yeah, they're identical in structure. The only difference being the payoff. So, you know, I always bring it up in the context of Stephen King's book Dance Macabre, mm-hmm. which I always recommend that anyone who wants to write anything reads, but especially anyone who wants to do comedy, because he really gets into the structure of horror. And part of the big revelations he has in that book is that that context is a big deal.